The timing that we're on here in the Bahamas, I'm on the MSC cruise in the Bahamas. We just left for Miami on yesterday afternoon. But listen, I just want to be, I'm still so excited. So listen, when we're sharing the word of God, but this is what I have a problem with. I had a problem with that. I said, wait a minute, you are breaking bread, and Paul comes in, and Paul I'm hearing this hearsay, and he talks about us breaking the bread, but we should break bread. We should break bread together. So here it is, a shepherd at where the Lord has allowed the shepherd at the forefront. Listen, leaders at the forefront line. He allowed the shepherds and the bread and bless it before the Lord God. Oh my God. Bless it before him so it can multiply. Bless it so it can increase, just as the two fishes and the five loaves of bread. I felt that right there. Let it multiply. The shepherd, to bless it before the Lord God, as Jesus had done at the table with the disciples, and letting them know, listen, wait a minute, but they broke bread together. They broke the bread that he blessed it. So bless it. My God, we already know. But bless it. Take the bread and break it. And while you breaking it, before you even give it to him, lift it up before the Lord God. Bless it and allow him the multitude of the multitude. I'm telling you, Jesus, it was two fishes and five loaves of bread. Bless it. So when you give it to those of the congregation, of your members, that actually, oh, I heard that right there, that they won't fight you. They won't even, matter of fact, you giving them what you actually, Lord have mercy, I felt that. And allowing them to be able to receive what the same blessing, the same anointing, the prophetic prophet of what God is. So if God showed you, he gonna show them to in the name of Jesus and the Holy Ghost. Listen, I just want to give y'all, I'm telling you what he gave me. So here it is, now you lifting the bread up, because Jesus has already have told you, listen, this is me, eat it, break it, bless it. Are we blessing? We blessing. And then while you doing that, they actually can receive it, because even Jesus told them that the but the means that he sent out. Matter of fact, that's certainly in Luke 10 and 9. Listen, just read the whole chapter. This is what we want to do for you all that's in the spiritual realm. You all that's in the spiritual warfare. Go on to Luke 10, because Jesus said, I got something for you. I got something for you. Come on, come on, come on. He said, because you was out here and you have done what I asked you to do. He said, rejoice not because the devils are something you in my name. He said, but rejoice because your name is written in heaven. Come on, saints, in the name of Jesus. We have listen, I'm grateful that still, I know I still have there something in my ear. So God has given me the music that they are playing here on this cruise. You hear me? MSC, all in the name, we bless this in. But this is what he says. The shepherds, listen, not for yourself. Don't keep it for yourself. Not attacking you. It's just what the word says. The Lord said, daughter, he said, don't get one. Get all of them. So I brought y'all my brother, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Brother Paul, y'all know that's a brother Paul. That's a brother. You all know that. But still, he said, listen, go back and learn about. Go back and learn about the Passover, because there was a certain priest that was able to walk into the tabernacle. Everybody could not do that, to make a sacrifice before God. And let me tell you this, not just so much of that. He said, listen, there were certain men that were carried the Ark of the Covenant. Listen. He said, learn as you grow, daughter. He said, but let me tell you this. He said, go and let them know. Go and study about the Passover so you will understand about. And then you can go into Ezekiel, the prophet, the 34, because if God took him in the 37 in the valley of the dry bone, he'll do the same thing to you. But here we are at the Lord's Supper, at the table. Y'all know I'm missing my praise. My brothers, oh my goodness, my brother. Oh my goodness. Pastor Donnie McClurkin, my God. My hair, oh, that's a trump in there. Them two brothers, BB and Ricky Dillon, any day now, y'all talking, we've been waiting on that any day now. Nation of Praise, I believe. Oh, shucks. Oh, my goodness. We have had praise and worshiping. Praise and worship. We giving God praise and worship. I like this little song the Lord gave me. I was listening to it. I was just listening to it. Y'all, we're in the Bahamas. I'm telling y'all where we at. And the song says, say amen, y'all. Say amen. Say amen. So let it be. Say amen. That's what it means. Say amen, y'all. So let it be. Say amen. Say amen. Say amen. So let it be. Give it up. Let me thank God for Bishop Noel Jones. He allowed us to sit up on him. Also, we want God to bless him, his church, his family. Oh, my goodness. And speak it, Bishop. Come on, speak it. I mean, speak it, because God had already told me. If you say it, he'll let it come to pass. Thank God for Jesus. Also, let me do this here. I know the little time that we have. Let me also do Apostle. Oh, congratulations to you, Apostle. In the name of New Hope Baptist Church in Conyers, y'all come on out. Apostle Murphy, come on out. In the name of Jesus, the little time that is given me, we thank God for you. We will be coming back. I'm gonna come back in and see that. But this is what he's saying. For the shepherd, break it. Lift it up before the Lord God. Give it all back to him. Oh, my God. And I heard he said, so that your own members, because it says that they are war after you fighting for things that they have not, because they ask not. Thank God for Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm just listening to you all. I'm just praising and worshiping the Lord God. But the words still go forth. So for you all, again, this is a marriage event, romance and favor. God is allowing us to make sure that he prepares us. So we was going to do the Royal Caribbean, but we're on the MSC cruise. Oh, from Miami. Thank God for Jesus. We're in the Bahamas right now. That's what you all see on the back from me. We just pulled up in at the Bahamas. We give God praise. We give him honor. And we just gonna brief you all. I'm gonna pull some little bit, but I'm doing a video and then I'm gonna send it out, because the network, I couldn't go live on Facebook. Amen, amen. We're gonna come back later, you all. I wanna share you all some things. We're gonna share some pictures. We're gonna share some things. I got one now. I got a chance to do some salsa yesterday with my cane. I'm telling you, hurting like. You all pray for me. Let me tell you this, never leave a place empty, leave it full. It confuses people. It confuses the enemies trying to figure out, what is it that you have? Where you come from? Open your mouth up and say, here, because that's where I come from. Oh, thank God for Jesus. Wow. Wow. Glory be to God of the Most High. Glory be to God of the Most High. Give him praise, give him honor. But that's where we at. I just keep hearing, release. Listen, I heard that. I've been still hearing that you're free. Oh, I've been hearing that you're free. Oh, my goodness. And I've been hearing that they made peace. And y'all talking family. Whoa. Thank you, Lord Jesus. So, as we will return back, and we will come back to you all. Amen. Me, so let it be. We will return and we're going to share. We're going to brief a little bit more. We're going to brief you all a little bit more. I can stay on if the phone let me. If the phone let me, I'm recording and the phone let me come in, because we're still in 1 Corinthians. I'm telling you, 7 through 11. Read the whole chapter. We thank God for the blessings. I'm telling you, because here it is. Brother Paul gets an opportunity now just with Jesus, but to actually share, come back with the communion, the Passover. And I guarantee you, break bread, you all. I'm telling you, it always works. It always. Jesus said, come on to me. Matthew 11, 28, 29, and 30. He said so in the name of. He said, come on, I got something for you, me. That's what he says. But here it is. I know the Lord said, learn the Passover, the tabernacle. Come on now. Learn about the Ark of the Covenant. Come on now. I mean, he said, learn of it. Learn of it, because he told us that still, though, in that timing, that there's a certain priest was able to go into the tabernacle to present a sacrifice before the Lord God. It wasn't everybody could do it. Not saying he couldn't, but that was just that particular priest. We thank God for that. But learn of it. And there is a purpose of God for us to actually give him praise and honor. When it comes down to us, we know that Paul comes in, Brother Paul comes in, and he said, brother, listen, in Romans 12, he said, I beseech you therefore, brother, that mercy of God, that you present your body, living sacrifice, holy, acceptable to God, which is your reasonable service. God bless you all today. God is so good. This has been a set time, and it's already set. But here it is. He just continue allowing me, as long as I can be on, allowing us to share about the Lord's Supper. It's at the table. Love is at the table. Come on. Oh, that's good right now. I didn't want to leave out Fred. Matter of fact, I was going to go there. Fred Hammond, wait on the Lord. I heard that. But here it is that Richard Smallwood, we thank God for him in the choir. At the table, because when the Lord gave it to me, he gave it to us for this month of August. And when this is our last week, you all, oh my goodness, go in there. Get all of it. Go back to the brothers. Go back. He was telling them, do a series. I'm going to say this. He said, do a series and talk about me on the Passover. He said, because in John, as a matter of fact, in 5, John, Brother John 5 and 46, he said, Moses wrote about me. Moses talked about me. Come on, he wrote about me. Yeah, because he don't say. He said, Moses. Oh, y'all, I'm telling you. I am so overwhelmed with this. And then he said, listen, teach them to know about the Passover. And as you come into the New Testament, as Jesus began to come around to the disciples. But let me tell y'all what he told me to. He said, listen, I had already blessed the bread before the disciples. Y'all got to get my notes. He said, before the Lord's Supper, he said, I had already blessed the bread. I blessed the meat also, 2 fishes and 5 loaves of bread in the name of Jesus. He said, now teach that. He said, because the Passover comes in, not just the new, it comes in also of the New Testament, but also the Old Testament too. He said, because he told Abraham, before Abraham, I am. Y'all gonna make me shout today. Y'all gonna make me shout today, Jesus. Wow. Bless the name of the Lord God. Give him praise because he's worthy to be praised. So when he gives us something, it's not just one. It's not, yes, that's it. It's just not one. It ain't just going to be one. It's going to be more too because it was already written in. Woo. Breathe on me, Holy Ghost. Fresh. 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 Ooh, I love the Lord that when he allow us, I'm going to take this off you all in a minute. I love the Lord when he allow us to come in and then when he teaches us, he said, no, get the rest of it. Don't just get a little bit of it. Teach all of it. So we can go back to matter of fact, we got scriptures. Let me do this, you all. I'm trying not to, my paper beginning on everywhere. Listen. Let me give this. And I got to give this in. I must give this in. We was in the scripture. Oh, that's one of my favorite right there. You all, hold on. Let me see if I pulled that. I think I did. The scriptures. Let me get this. Y'all, I got to get this. I love this right here because it's an encouragement for you and me too and someone else. Listen. Father, in the name of Jesus, come on. Not they kingdom, thou kingdom. Not they way, thou way. Not they will, thou will be done. I love that right there. I love that. I love that right now. We also in Luke, y'all come on. We also in our brother Luke. Acts 2 and read the whole chapter, 4 to 47. Read the whole chapter. We're in there. We're still free. We're going to come back in and we're going to come back tomorrow. We're going to do the same thing. Oh, the Passover. Oh, I found it. The Exodus 12 and 11. You can go in there. Teach it. Teach it to your congregation so they will know. That's what the Lord is telling me to tell you all. He said, teach them that they will know not the Passover in Exodus 12 and 11, 28 and 29, 2 Corinthians, 2 Chronicles, I'm going to bring it. 2 Chronicles 35, 18, 19, 2 Kings 30, 20 to 23rd, 23rd and 21. We in Luke, Leviticus 23rd and 5, the Lord's Passover. And we're in 1 Corinthians 5 and 7, finishing out this week. I'm telling you, the Lord's Supper, I'm telling you, that's what he says. We are breaking bread. When we come back in on, y'all got to see this. When we come back in on tomorrow, we're going to share, we're just briefing. I'm telling you all, this is a blessing because when the Lord gives you something, he always provides. But he said, teach. That's what he said. He said, daughter, tell the shepherds at the forefront line. He said, tell them to teach about the Passover from the Old Testament, which is the scripture he had already gave. That's more. But he said this because he said, I want them to know that how Moses wrote about me in the 5th chapter and the 46th verse of my brother John. Yeah, that's brother John there. So they will know. They will know, not because they don't know, but help them so they will know. And that's where he says to me in Psalms 119, 169, he said, if, matter of fact, we can go to first, and that's the crying for understanding. But when you, if in a man lack of any knowledge, let him go ask of God. Y'all know John in 1 and 5, read the scripture, but get the Passover so they will understand it. Not just understand, but receive it. Not just, oh my goodness. And not knowing that they would know the Passover, so that when the Lord says, he said, listen, I bless the manna. He said, I rain down manna. Y'all talking some stuff now. He said, I gave some meat also. I blessed it. It's mine's anyway. The earth is on the fullness thereof. You all, God bless you all today. Lord have mercy. God bless you all today. God bless you all today. Oh my goodness. Grab someone, tag someone. Oh my goodness. God bless you all. I'm gonna still try on they network to see if I can come online. If I can't, but I'm gonna record it and then I'll send it out to you all. And so that's a blessing, okay? We thank God for you. We thank God for you. I really wanna stay a little longer. I just wanna stay because it's an hour. We used to do an hour and a half. And but we thank God for the blessings. Y'all talking promise. The promised land, I heard that. And the Lord told me that. He said, the promised land. We're sitting on, when I say promised land, the Lord had already said for us to come to the Bahamas. It's a promised land, I'm telling y'all. He said so. He told me. He did tell me. He said, the promised land. And he told me. And so you pray and you ask God for everything. We pray and we ask God. Come on, you all. We're going to surrender. Let's humble ourselves before the Lord God. Why are you on the promised land? Why are you on the... Ask God for everything. Because we're on that. We have more promised land. The promised lands that God gives us. And we thank God for Jesus. We give God honor, y'all. We bless his holy name because he's worthy to be praised. Woo! Hallelujah. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God for the Holy Ghost. I am just, you all, just knowing, I'm talking blessed. I'm not talking about just where I'm at. I'm talking about a blessing. I'm talking about when the Lord spoke it. He spoke it all time. And then I'm sick. Listen, when he said so, he had already told us. The first of the year, he said, Lord, it's going to be a good year. He said, standing on my promise, 2 Chronicles 7, 14, come on. Lord help me. If my people, also he says in Luke 10 and 19, I've given you power. He says, standing on it, I've given you power. Lord have mercy. That's what I'm so over. I'm so overwhelmed that the Lord has to help me get this shining. I'm expecting. Come on, y'all. Any day now, I'm expecting. My God, them doing two brothers. Y'all know they messed us up. Any day now, you're learning to show me. Oh, just bless her. I'm so overwhelmed because he said so. And because he said so, that settles it. Amen. God bless you. Yeah, God bless you. God bless you. Let's surrender. We submit. We humble ourselves before you, Lord God, our mind, heart, soul, and spirit. Lord, if we've done, said anything to anyone that's not pleasing in your sight, we ask you to forgive us, Lord God. Have mercy upon our soul. We repent. We thank you that you love the world so much that you gave your only begotten Son. You are an awesome God. You're an extraordinary God. Oh, sit high and look down, Lord. You're forgiving God. You're slow to anger, God. Oh, my God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, you're a great, kind God. You're my hero. Lord, knowing that you'll take our sins and put it in the sea of forgiveness, never to remember our sins. You place it as far as the east is from the west. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we leave it behind. Oh, Jesus. Amen. 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 so let it be. Bless someone today. Call someone today. Oh, in the name of Jesus and the Holy Ghost. Hug us tight, Lord. Hug us tight, Lord God. Hug us tight. Your sons and your daughters. Hold us tight, Lord. In the presence of the end, this is my son. This is my daughter. Touch not. Ah, hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. Amen. Amen. Amen means so let it be.